Good morning, T.L. Hannah. It's Tuesday, February 6th, and these are your morning announcements.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Fact of the day, the first African-American Nobel Peace Prize winner, Ralph Bunche, born in 1903, was an accomplished diplomat in the Middle East. He also played a critical role in United Nations, eventually becoming an Undersecretary General.
Sophomore class ring meeting, 2:14 Dern advisory. Sophomore class ring order, 2:22 from 12 to 2 in the mall area. Senior cap and gown delivery, 2:22 from 12 to 2 in the mall area. Students who attend Southwood and AIT should attend like normal. You should not miss SW or AIT for any of these events. All important information will be shared via Google Classroom and email. You can order class ring online and pick up graduation supplies at a later date if you are unable to attend at the scheduled time. Check your email for more information. Email Ms. Neudemacher with any questions. I break tradition. Sometimes my tries are outside the line. There is a coat drive being held from today until February 27th. The Beta Club needs coats, gloves, socks, scarves, and hats to be donated and those in need. There are bins in the mall area if you would like to make a donation for items you can't bring them to Miss Thompson's room at 803 for any Beta Club members that would like to make a donation. They need to bring items to Miss Thompson.
The TLHBSU will be taking a tour of North Carolina A&T on March 11th, and the students who are not in BSU are invited to attend. The cost to go on the trip is $50 and will be available on first come, first serve. Contact Ms. Richardson in room 805 via email CamilleRichardson@anderson5.net.
Want free topping or extra drizzle?
Hey, T.O. Hannah students, there's a really awesome opportunity available for you to travel to Spain next summer in June of 2025. Ms. Price, who many of you know from Southwood, is hosting a trip to Barcelona and Madrid to see the sights, try the Spanish food, and more. This is going to be an incredible trip where you can see the world and experience Spanish culture. This trip is open to any current Hannah students. If you're interested and want more information, reach out to Miss Price at HannahBPrice@anderson5.net as soon as possible. Don't forget to type the B in her email and do it soon before the trip fills up. We support these platforms for T.L. Hannah Live and pre-recorded events, both audio and video, T.L. Hannah Sports Radio on Mixlr. Students, if you're looking for prom wear and need assistance, please check out this free event.
The T.L. Hannah High School Wearable Arts Exhibition, Saturday, March 9th, 2024, 6:30 p.m. The Anderson Arts Center, 110 Federal Street, Anderson, South Carolina, 29625. Tickets, $12. Prom will be held on Saturday, April 20th at the Buckley Station from 8 to 11 p.m. Hit up Owen Alexander. He needs a prom date. Varsity basketball at Woodmont today, Tuesday, February 6th. Girls at 6 p.m., boys at 7:30 p.m.